Hey guys, Tanya Anther, bringing you another workout for the day. So get ready, here it comes. All right, so the first exercise you guys are gonna do is your warm up. So make sure that you're warmed up, and you can do that with a light jog in place, keeping low impacts or high impacts. Before you get going, at least 3, 5, even 10 minutes of a warm up would be great. Just keep moving, get the blood flowing, bring your core temperature up before we get into our more intense exercises. So we are going to go into a plie, squeeze your inner thighs, plie or sumo squat, squeeze your inner thighs, okay? So here's the easy version. If you want to increase your intensity, jump. Got it? Good job. How are we doing? Great. All right. Breaking a sweat. You should start to by now. Okay, second movement that you're going to do. You're going to balance on your right leg. Balance on your right leg. Bend over, extending that left leg behind you. So I'm going to twist this while I'm balancing. And I'm slowly coming out of my warrior three or single leg deadlift. And I'm going to extend my leg forward. So I'm bracing my core, flexing my quad, and I repeat. Down, extend forward, balance. One, we'll go 10 reps. Two, brace your core. Working hamstrings, glutes, quads, and core. Three, ankle stabilizers. Good. Four. Five. Six. Seven, eight, flex that quad, raise your core, one more, and, wow, 10, woo, shake it off, you can give yourself 10 seconds of rest in between exercises, we're going for the other side, so this is a superset of legs, extend and flex, 10 reps down. One, two. So we're gonna cycle these two exercises. The plie with the inner thigh squeeze, either jumping or low impacts. Combining it with these single leg deadlift and leg extension. So alternate those two exercises. Plies. Then right leg, then left leg. Plies again, then right leg, then left leg. Seven, flex that quad. Eight. So you're gonna do 2 to 6 rounds of each one of those. Nine on each leg, of course, on these. And one more. 10. Perfect. 2 to 6 rounds. 10 to 15 on the deadlifts. And then 15 even to 20 on those plies or plyometric plies. All right guys, that concludes our workout for today. When you're done, you're gonna do static quad stretches, both legs, static hamstring stretch, okay? You can also do, during the exercise, if you feel you need to stretch, leg swings. This is a dynamic stretch, so stretch hamstring, stretch quad. As I'm putting my leg back, I'm squeezing my glutes. As I'm lifting up, I'm flexing my quad and stretching the opposite side, okay? So that would be about 15 to 20 between sets of these. All right, guys, that concludes our workout for today. Be sure to hit like, share it, come back again for your next workout. Leave me a comment. I'll see you next time. Later.